Otherwise, I kill for eyes like you.
Please. Your crusty ideals are worth about as much as your currency. Even your peasants know that. They want their pay in dollars. The West is coming. Everything's going to change. Our arrangement's over.
Is that it?
It's cool. That's it. Now, depending on sources, there's also some super strength in there and the ability to disappear.
Like, turn invisible?
No, just poof. 1 minute there, next second, gone in thin air. Makes getting out of tough situations a snap. Mm. Oh, he was supposedly in Hitler's bunker when the Russians came crashing in.
What, Hitler's bunker?
Oh, yeah. Total Nazi. Here, look.
Well, that looks like him.
It's freaky.
He was going by the name Oberholzer. Everybody thought he died in the bombing. I think not.
Why not?
2 months ago, he called into one of my live podcasts to correct me on some facts.
You're saying he called you?
Mm-hmm. And what makes you think Morrison wasn't involved in the Kennedy assassination, caller?
Because I was otherwise engaged at the time.
You? You passing as Morrison, are you?
Kennedy's death is certainly something.
Entering surveillance hour 3. Target approaching.
Rifling laser.
Wait. There's a child. Non-combatants. Abort. We've been grinding peppers the same way for the past 12 years. No one has ever gotten sick. Until now. Miss Bingham, before my factory was built, the city was a ghost town. Every major company either moved to Mexico or shut down. Now we are the city's largest employer with over 500 employees.
That's wonderful. Really, but it doesn't negate the fact that your pepper fumes are making people sick.
My factory is up to code. We're in full compliance with state law. I came here as a courtesy, but I will not shut down.
Ms. Rivera, as a courtesy, I invited you here. So you either shut down on your own accord, or I will find a way to force you to.